Paris.
What can I say about the team? I found here a good team, a real good team with top players, very good staff with all people around the team. And I'm happy that I'm here. I'm glad, and it's an honor for me to be part of this team. And I hope to have good results and to be as soon as possible up there in the front of the championship.
Yeah, I read in a Romanian press that you made a decision to leave the Dinamo. What happened? Why?
Yes, there was a lot of strange things, and the last game happened something which I don't accept. Somebody kicked my wife at the game. Yes, when I scored, she got happy, and one of fans kicked her, and I can't accept these things from my family. I discussed with them, with the club, with all people who are at the office, and we take a decision of both parties that it's better to leave. They put me in, they gave me one paper where they wrote that for some money I can leave.
Okay. And was it for the first time when such things happened?
Yes, it was the first time, but doesn't matter, everything is on the past. Now matters just the present, and I'm very grateful and happy that I'm here.
And what did your wife say about Poland, about Krakow?
Every time when I have to take a decision, I speak with my family, because it's important for us. And I think that I took the best choice, because I know about the football in Poland, that is very organized. Here exist a lot of teams. I thought that the championship is very crazy. Everybody can win against everybody. It's just about attitude in the game, I think. And I'm happy that I'm here, and I want to pass this time quickly, because I want to play.
Okay. And did you have other offers?
Yes, I had one offer from Arabia, Saudi Arabia, and far, and one offer from Cyprus, and one from Czech Republic. But I chose this because of this team. I spoke with my teammate Konedrupa, and he told me a lot of good things about this team. He told me that here everything is very wonderful, like team, like town, like everything, and I thinking very much at this, and I thinking that this is the perfect choice for me to come in here and to play football at a high level.
Did you know Cornel before? Or did
he was at our enemies in Romania. I was at Dinamo, he was at Steaua. We fight on the pitch a lot of times, but we didn't know personally. Now I meet her.
And that was the first thing you did when you get offered from Krakow, called Cornell?
Yes, I heard a lot of things about this team. I heard that it's a historical club. Mm-hmm. And I know that here also exists one derby, like in Romania, because I love to play in derby. Mm-hmm. For me, it's the best games ever. And I know that, I repeat, the football of Poland make me to take this decision, because I know that it's very organized, and very here everybody works, and they give the best on the pitch.
After this accident in Dinamo, you made a decision to leave the club, but were you sure that you want to leave also Romania, or it wasn't the case? So you were sure you want to go abroad?
It was also a difficult period for me, because I was in the last 6 of contract, and the club knows that I don't want to renew the contract, because now they are in a bad moment. They don't have good stabilization because of the team, because the team didn't have the results like last year's. And now it's like a reconstruction there. And I spoke with them, and we make a deal that we can leave. And a lot of players from my team leave in this period because they had big salary and that club is reconstruction.
Mm-hmm. In March starts the qualifying campaign to Euro 2020. Do you have a chance? What do you think to be again a part of the
Romanian
team?
Yes, also I spoke with the coach of national team because I had him coaching Dinamo. And we had a good relation there, we had a good result. We won one cup of league there 2 years ago. And I told him the possibilities which I had in this moment, I asked him what he think, and he told me go in Poland is the best for you. It's a good team. I know everything there. The football there is a high level. And of course, if you go there and play good, you will be in the team in March.
Is it true that it wasn't the first offer from Poland that you received, that Legia Warsaw wanted you 2 years ago?
It's his first official offer. Mm-hmm. The agent with who I worked in the past told me an interest from other teams, from Legia and Jagiellonia, but never I saw one official offer, just words. But this was the first official offer, and I accepted him from the first.
Is your family in Poland with you, or
no? I'm alone here. We will go in training camp in Turkey, but after break, 2 days, I will come with my family here in Krakow.
But did you expect such heavy winter here?
No, in Romania also is the same winter we had in the last years. Worst winter than here. I like it. Doesn't matter how is the weather outside, we have to train, we have to give the best, and we have to help the team to be there.
Your main position in the field is right wing?
Right winger is main position, but at Dinamo I played a lot of positions because it's about the strategy of coach. I played also midfield offensive in system 4-3-3. Mm-hmm. I played also winger left in the last time of a few games because they didn't have another player. So I think I play where coach will tell me to play, and I will give my best.
Okay.